Lucky Vibe, or you can call me Margaret Karaoke. And today we're here at Mawimbi restaurant where we'll be doing a high tea. It will be the Diana high tea. It's gonna be amazing. I'm catching up with my girls, I'm sure they're inside. Come with me. Karibu ni sana. We are here at Mawimbi and we're here to try out their new high tea menu. It's really interesting. And with me, I have brought a very good friend, a very close friend, my best friend here, Lea Wamboi. Hey. Very excited to come. Hey. And Mercy here. She's
Hello.
A very good friend of mine.
Hey.
So my girls today have come to support me. This is the launch of my YouTube channel.
Yay!
Woo! You should expect
congratulations, honey.
You should expect a lot of things from our channel. We'll be talking fashion, food, lifestyle, beauty, everything that is amazing, okay? So yeah, stay tuned.
Yeah. Make sure you keep it locked. We're here. Make sure you keep it locked. She's gonna have a lot of nice content. A lot. If I'm telling you a lot, believe it's a lot.
Yeah.
And very nice.
Wait, oh my god!
We need a know who they came from.
Oh my god!
Look at me asking.
Aww, thanks. Aww. I can't even hug you.
Aww.
Thank you.
Aww. Congratulations, babe.
Aww. Yay, professional.
Okay, we have macaroni filled with different stuffing.
Yes.
We have mango on the top. The yellow one is mango.
Yes.
The green one, we have the pistachio.
Oh, the green one looks so good. I want to eat this right now. Okay, it's okay. I will wait for the video to end.
The other one is stuffing chocolate.
Okay.
Yeah. So
there's different feelings for each and everyone for the high attire, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And normally, as you can request as for your the way you'd wish. If you want chocolate, if you want passion.
Nice, guys. Yeah. Did you hear that? You can actually request for your preference. How good is that?
Yeah.
Come to Mawimbi. The next trial, please.
Okay, the next trial, we have the raw one. These are cannoli.
Okay.
It's filled with pastry cream. Looks yummy. And also the filling, you can also, as you wish.
Okay.
If you want chocolate, you want mango, any kind of variety that you wish.
Yeah, I like you already.
Yeah. So, and then we have the tartlets. This one, we have one with the chocolate. The dark one is chocolate.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh my god,
sorry.
It's falling.
Okay, we have the one filled with strawberries. That is pastry cream.
Yes.
Okay, the other one, we have other one filled with.
Wait, is this bacon?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I've been wanting to ask, like, what is bacon doing with pastry? So the bacon actually works with pastry.
It really works with pastry.
And what is the filling inside?
The filling inside, we have some mushroom, we have the bacon, and then we have the pastry cream.
Just the way I like it.
Yeah.
Just the way I like it. I love bacon and mushroom.
Yeah.
How did you know I love mushroom?
Because you look. The good thing is you are in dress of color.
But do I look like I love mushroom?
Let me see.
That is an insult, anyway.
No, let me not insult you.
That is bacon. Because I haven't seen any bacon on high tea. Because many people preserve, like you perceive high tea to be something sweet and tea-ish. But then that is savory and looks very interesting. I would totally love to dip in that.
Yeah, of course. That's why we call it high tea. We have variety, so you can balance with sweet and savory.
Yes. Okay, good.
Yeah, I'm down here. And down there, we haven't forgotten our roots. That is chapati.
Chapo.
We do chapati wraps.
Chapo is
the real vegetable.
And representing.
Yeah, of course, we have to represent. Mawimbi is from the coast.
Yes.
So Mawimbi, those waves. Eh? So we cannot forget our roots. It's that's why we have chapati there.
Nice.
In the middle, we have the tortillas. That is potatoes. It has some eggs inside.
Nice.
People who love eggs and potatoes. There we go.
Nice. And chef, what is this pretty little thing right here?
Okay, that one we call it caprese.
Caprese?
Yeah.
Caprese, guys. You have that name? Caprese.
Caprese.
I don't think I've heard that one before, but okay. What is it, please?
Okay, this is a bread, but we call it focaccia. Actually, we have
focaccia bread.
Yeah, that's a focaccia bread.
Okay.
And then we sandwich it with the pistachio pesto. We have mozzarella cheese. We have fresh tomato, fresh basil, and then there you go. So you can have, in this, you have your five senses.
Okay.
Because you have rosemary, it opens up your
how do we call it? Eating senses.
Your eating senses.
It makes you water. It makes you all the water, so you need more.
Yeah,
and this is like, it would be used best for an appetizer.
Yeah,
this is also really good.
Yeah.
Yeah, so?
Yeah, so.
Chef, I think you have done an amazing job on this. The presentation is immaculate. I love it.
Thank you.
It's very filling. Guys, so they have different types of high tea. You can always choose, depending on the number of people you want to come to the restaurant to. And you can choose from this one. This is the Diana. There is what else?
There is Elizabeth.
And there is
Carlota.
There is Carlota. I think you can always, as you've heard, the chef has said, you can always give the preference, the feeling of your preference.
Yeah.
So yes, I can't wait to dig in, especially this bacon right here.
Go ahead, sweetie. Yeah, girl.
Wow, oh my God. It's really good. Wow, thank you so much.
Welcome, dear.
Guys, see you on the other side. Follow me. Oh my God, you guys have to try this. It's so good.
It's nice.
Savory, yeah. It is.
Nice, yeah.
I would try that one, especially with all the bacon. It's my favorite.
Oh, the bacon?
Yeah. And I'm here for
what is that?
Hibiscus. So guys, I am here with Kasha. Kasha was late for the show. You must have noticed that I introduced my other friends, but she was not around. So Kasha, can you tell them who you are?
I'm Kasha, Wendy Kasha, and I'm honored to be here to support you.
Yes.
And I'm having an amazing time.
Yes.
Honestly speaking, I even got a
she's not one of my roles. Yes. guys.
Oh, and we had bottles of champagne.
Damn it.
I'm a bit tipsy, but
yeah.
I've had an amazing time, man.
This is the after party. So, the high tea, how did you find it?
It's amazing.
Did you try
the food is nice. I imagine I just ate the bacon. I don't know what that was, but...
You don't know that? It was just amazing. But then we finished the whole
time. Mawimbi is the place to go to eat. The seafood, amazing. Cakes, dessert, everything.
Yeah. So from sweet and savory, you can always find your variety. Whatever it is that you like, you can find it here. And I must say, the tartlets that Chef Judy made us, they were amazing. Really immaculate. And the plating, the flavors, the food was very fresh. You could find that the pastries were freshly, you know, fresh from the oven. I mean, it's really amazing, and I'm very glad that we did this. And yeah, thank you for coming so much.
I'm honored, mate.
You
thanks
are?
For inviting me.
Asa to
Sana.
Thank you. Wow, you just had to
that
say
that
in front of the camera.
That was me!
You just had to say that in front of the camera.
Yeah, that was
so
me.
Guys. So guys, thank you so much for watching. It's been an amazing time. So this is just the beginning. I am telling you, the content that I have in store for you is amazing. And come on, just join me in this journey. You will love it. And I'll take you through a lot of things. We'll talk fashion, we'll talk matters food, we'll talk matters lifestyle. And I hope to see you in every bit of it. See ya. Thank you. Mawimbi restaurant for having us, and to Chef Carlos. Look at my friends, do you see what they do to me? They are not good people at all. They just want me to get tipsy before I even finish my video. So guys, special thanks to Mawimbi restaurant and to Chef Judy, Chef Carlos, Cecilia, everybody who facilitated this, to all my friends, Kasha, Masi, Lea, and everybody who came to turn up. Yes, my dress is from Fashion Fever, you can check it on Instagram. They have very nice outfits, so yes, also my makeup. I did my makeup courtesy of V Progress. V taught me how to do my makeup. She's having a masterclass next week. So check out for masterclass by V, and see you next time. I love you so much. Keep supporting, like, subscribe, and share with your friends. It's gonna be amazing, trust me. Thank you.